capitalism is producing and consuming all the time, it is still leaving so many people behind. We clearly need to look at this system very critically and actually understand, who are we growing this economy for? What is laying underneath our economy, and how do we change that?